like no.
In some ways, yes. In a lot of ways, no.
Bro, he does not act like
he does not.
I think Tegan acts like
he has like a fake you.
A fake me?
Yeah.
The Walmart version.
The great value, bro.
Walmart version.
My Essentials looking ass.
Neighborhood Walmart.
He ain't Skittles, he's Skittles. Skid it.
Super savings.
Oh, Clarence aisle.
Bogo head ass.
Oh, God.
Anyway, while this is doing what it's doing, I'm a shiny hunt. Anyway.
Oh my gosh, man. Tom, hands down. So this surgeon guy, he's like, he's a stereotypical kid.
Are you talking about that guy that comes
yes.
to
work?
Yeah.
You mean cowboy hat dude?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's like his jokes never hit. It was.
You got the jokes. They're not funny. But those people are going for rapid fire.
Yo, it was like Buff Dang.
It was
good, bro.
Bro, that is so bad. Yeah.
No one wants to make it even more than all.
Mm-hmm.
So
this dude trying to get a marriage bunny for no reason. Anyway.
I mean, like, maybe it's something.
Time to shiny hunt. Alright, game one.
I wanna go into the merch office. Like, not like eight as in like, it was like skew insert military jargon here. I'm like,
no, was he that guy took that like military course in high school? He did
This man is cringe, and I do not wish to see him. Because those skills.
I think one more.
say that. I don't care. Hey, yo, shut the... No, just this. Bro, where the fuck... Hey Dante.
Yes.
We back on Heat Train, bro.
You got it?
Hell no. But we back on it. Bro, I need that Unovin one, bro. Shut up, man.
Thank you.
Like a fuck off. Or I
was
like, you just had a chance to do
it. Yeah, I would try to like either besides the hit, either that or I'm trying to like find an escape option. But when I'm actually approaching, it's easier. I know one time I did like a frame shot. I'm not sure which one of the stuff here, but I think you can drop out the problems here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure. I think it's like. I think I'm not sure what the drop out is. I don't know if you can fall down on that. But like, looking at it, and sometimes you would, like, you're above me and then you my shield. I would be a little bit more patient. Land first and then go back in. Seems like that's like a lot of situations. Jump above me instead of like, if you're approaching.